No, this is fine. Yeah.
We are on a space shuttle.
Perfect.
Greatest battle in the history of battles. Where are they at?
That's a great question. I'm going to imagine... Actually, that's a good point. Where are they? I think we might have to blow a hole in the side of it, maybe?
Oh, my God.
This is a bad idea.
No, they did not think this through at all. No, this is fine.
That unicorn is going to kill us all. Oh, no. That's really quite nicely appointed, all considering. Look at that.
I love it.
That's a big tiger. Was that the leopard that we gave that guy earlier?
I hope not.
I want a tiger that big.
It's dead, though.
Well, I mean, it is now.
There's so many archers. Oh, my God. Okay.
Get your shield guy at the front, and I'll put my troll in the middle of those three. That should distract them for a little while. You know what I could also put in the middle of them? All of the grenades. That might be a way to do it. Put a healer here. And my archer will stand at the back, out of the way of your unicorn.
Oh, baby's too far away. I thought I could hit him.
All right, troll's in the mix. We all good. I would like to know where they got this and why we can't have it.
It was given to them by the giant space bear.
I knew we couldn't trust him.
Look, I've never trusted that bear.
You get in the middle of that. You can have some grenades. Oh, if you can sort of throw your artillery in the vague direction of that giant group of enemies. It's kind of wishful thinking, I suppose. If you can get your unicorn out of the way of that guy that's beating you up.
I mean, he can only move one square, so I'm not going too far out of the way, but I am getting crits, so I feel good about it.
Woo, he tries.
Baby.
That's a lot of levels. Those are all good things. I'm feeling we're about to take a serious beating, though.
No. It'll be fine. Whoa!
Yeah, not so sure about that. All right, well, your unicorn's free, so hopefully they can savage everything around here.
As and, unicorns do.
They have been known to be somewhat savage. The savage of creatures. I'm going to bring my... And my healer's in a decent spot. I'm fine with that. Is my archer good? No, it's in range of things that hit it. That isn't a good thing at all. All right, you get out of the way.
Here we go.
We'll go next to your tank. Wow, that's
Boom,
a lot of...
Boom, one down.
All right, good. There's still a lot more to go.
Oh, no, their pilots are leaving their pilot seats. They're desperate. It's like pulling a goalie in hockey. They're getting desperate.
I mean, the flight was extremely safe up until this point, but now I just don't feel like it is anymore.
Someone call the FAA.
All right. I'm not going to throw grenades into the middle of your entire army. I'm not that mean.
I'm going to go over there. I'm going to move my guys down a little bit so you can hit those guys up top.
Sounds good. I'll bring my healer around the back. The troll's doing just fine. They're just mostly trying to ignore the fact that he's there. The guys at the back I'm a bit worried about.
Ooh, level up just for hitting the guy? I'll take it.
Well, that horn was not so useful.
Oh no, he's trapped! Fight the good fight, sir!
My archer's a little bad at the whole fighting the good fight thing. I guess your healer back there will probably do the job.
That's
that should
the
be
plan, right. I hope.
Alright. Grenades in the middle, troll in the middle.
All right, I'm going to send...
You need my troll to come back you up back there?
No, I don't think. I'm going to send Baby Death back there, and hopefully I'll spit on these guys. That'll be it. All right. When baby death comes for you, get the spit.
Damn.
Everything is exploding over here.
Oh, they're coming for baby death. No. He's so small. So weak.
My archer's trapped in a corner. I don't think that's going to go very well for him. Let's see if I can get my healer around the side there to help him out. If I back off, can you put your archer in the hex? Can you put your tank in the hex that my archer was in?
Oh, yeah, I guess.
If you right-click, you can cancel what you just did.
I have to go back to him. Yeah, sure.
There you go. I'll put my archer right at the back. You can tank for him, and then he can just keep shooting.
And then there was baby death.
All right. Grenade fellow in that direction, and you're going to get eaten over there. There we go. All right, this should work.
Good spit, baby D. Good spit, baby D.
What can they do against such tactical precision? I have a feeling they're just going to move over there and kill all of our cakes, aren't they? Yep.
No! That gluten!
We should have maybe seen that coming.
Wait, don't you have a guy at the bottom? Who's that guy?
He's taking a rest!
What?
He's been taking a rest for a while.
Oh,
that's Horatio.
God. Yeah, but he's just sitting there.
He's dead. He's dead.
You son of a... Baby
D. Decent excuse. Right, all right. If this is going to get messy, I'm sending the troll in. Troll's going to come and knock the boss around a little bit. That'll help. In the meantime, hold the line. My cake's already dead, isn't it? Where is the cake? No? My cake's still alive. It won't be for very much longer, though. All right.
Get out of there, little baby. Oh, gluten. Yes.
Get him. There you go. I've knocked the boss away.
His last act was to heal his friends. Oh, gluten.
He will be remembered.
Oh. And then he was gone.
Deliciously remembered. Get off my archer's ass, good lord. All right. Well, Troll's dealing with him pretty well, so I'll stay on the boss with him. My archer's not having much luck over here. Gonna have to back off.
I'm going for the boss. I'm gonna use this flashlight.
Go for it. You got the archer at the
Damn!
Back. Oh! Serious damage. Look
Wait,
at
he's
that.
He's a bird man?
I don't... What? Oh!
Well, now it makes sense. Birds are assholes.
We've discovered the secret.
This makes perfect sense now.
The bird is JonTron.
Oh, my God. All right, I'm going to hit him from behind. Oh, maybe not. I'm going to hit him here. Here we go. Oh, my God.
My archer's just like, why am I even here? That's a good question. I can't answer that. It's gone to heaven.
Double kill, yes.
The bandage. Why? That seems perfectly fine.
Look at you go.
Keep it.
We did it. We
can't
did it.
I don't know where we're going to end up, but okay.
There's not enough hot tea in the world for a victory. Oh,
you're
shit.
Quite scraping by, aren't you, my resilient little worms? Yet I could close my paw and squish you like the very berries Horatio's worthless farm produces. You're depressing me, Pip. Why the long face? Your hands are bloody with the sweet tang of revenge. Problem solved, right? So turn that frown upside down.
Hey, no!
Oh, have we bonded? How precious. Horatio, do you like Hansels?
Eh?
How do you like them, Hansels? Yes. Shh. Here, have some teeny tiny iced creams. I know you love them. Oh, fine. Starve. And what a curveball. Horatio? And speaking of curve... And speaking of... Shut up! And speaking of curveballs, I think it's time for you and your ragtag crew of flunkies to return to that worthless rock you call home and rot in uncomfortable despair for the rest of your days! Ah! Sayonara! 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 Sayonara!
I think he said goodbye.
Sayonara, but in Japanese.
I just have this feeling that he's not a very nice person, all things considered. I'll kill you.
Being evil is exhausting. I really should have eaten breakfast today. Well, perhaps you should have thought about that before you slapped it out of my hand. How are you guys breathing up here? I mean, I'm no scientist, but...
I was going to ask that question. Very good question.
Bullseye. And now let's go watch the earth burn.
Well, that could have gone far worse, considering.
You got Sandra.
I did. Sandra is an excellent middle management type.
And I got a steak knife. I feel good about that.
Yep.
Ooh, the Skelebo.
I got a red hot chili pepper. I actually got just an awful lot of stuff this time around.
You got a ton of stuff. Woo!
Yeah, I get
Oh my god, I have final form.
Perfect. That's a wonderful, wonderful hat. And really, honestly, that's the only reason we're playing this game, to continue to collect those.
Yeah, are you kidding me? That's it.
Pretty much.
Oh, what?
We have completed the available story quests, including early access. That's the main story, not the side quests.
Yeah, about
to say,
we gotta go help, Scrum.
We gotta finish the cupcake storyline. It must
Scrum.
Be done. It must be done.
Also, now I can go Super Saiyan. Oh my god.
Now, Sandra. I don't want to sell Sandra. We just recruited her. Good lord. Question is, who would I swap for Sandra? I don't know. Horatio's been just doing very poorly lately. He might end up getting replaced. There's one thing I had considered, which is maybe putting the troll right at the end, because it seems to eat the thing to the right, so maybe if it didn't have anything to the right, but that sounds like it wouldn't work at all.
I mean, I guess that's true.
I mean, yeah. I mean... Technicalities.
Yeah.
But who knows? Knowing this game, now that, needless to say, that does not work. It was worth a try. Right. Well, in that case, I can't get rid of Sophia. She's too good. Her grenading abilities are just lovely.
I have a sandwich shield.
It's the best kind.
I know. I've been saying that for a while.
Shielding abilities, and if you get hungry,
One of those freeze pops.
I'm gonna take Sandra along. Customization wise, I have. Oh, that's really depressing. The tie that she comes with and the briefcase is called Dad's Gone.
That is really depressing.
That is actually horrible.
Sandra, you're the man of the house now. You gotta get out there and work.
No. That's horrific. Oh, dear.
Well, little Sandra. Dad's gone. Oh, my God. Theory crafting. Dad.
The reference.
Dad is.
Okay.
The thief. He went out for a pack of smokes one day and never came back. Dad's the thief.
It's entirely possible.
Dad is the thief. Oh, my God.
Could somebody explain to me what this helmet is? What is this? What kind of abomination is this?
I don't particularly know. I don't know what that is.
No, I certainly do not.
Happy worm? Happy?
I'm gonna stick with it. I'm gonna stick with it. I'm feeling it.
It's either a very happy worm or the saddest of ghosts.
It's also a possibility. We need to go back to that. Now, I believe you have there's a much better potential hat available here for you.
I just want more frosting choices.
Yeah, we haven't collected anywhere near enough of those yet. Ah, so these are actual helmets, okay. And they're all incredible, no doubt about it.
You have a lot of great stuff.
I have some nice things.
All I want is a new baby face. Is that
nice
so wrong?
Nice things over here.
Is it so wrong to want a baby face?
No, not in my opinion. I guess.
I have a lot of bows and stuff. I guess I could make someone an archer, but
yeah, I've got beating people up more. Yeah, I have my archer, and that's kind of okay.
Yeah, and plus I have a guy that flings his head at them and a baby. So
yeah, I got the veggie bow, and I think he's a long range. Yeah, I'm curious to see how she performs in the field.
Sandra?
Management expertise.
We have to go try.
She needs field experience. You got to be a good middle management type. You need to have field experience.
We got to be agile. We got to go try.
We should. We probably should. There's a lovely bunch of coconuts at the store if you want them.
I don't. No.
Okay. Good to know.
There's a fire book.
There's a what?
There's a fire book. There's a book that's on fire being frozen by invaders.
Oh, you're right. It is on fire. But, the cake is gone. We can remix, though, can't we? We can get new missions. What happens if we pull the lever? Does that change the missions we have available?
Can we pull the lever?
I thought we could. Maybe I was mistaken. If I hit space.
Sold. What'd you buy?
There we go.
We have to do it. We have to
go. We can do the cake mission.
Let's do it. We're coming, right. Scrum!
You have a cage this time, yes?
I do.
Good.
We're coming, Scrum! Like... We're coming!
That's important. Alright, let's go and save that delicious, delicious creature.
Okay, so he's way over here. Alright.
Have you got nitro? I have nitro. I don't know what the button for that is. I guess it doesn't matter, because I'm not the one driving the cart, so...
Yeah. It don't even matter.
No, sir. I'll trust in your abilities. That's a side quest, isn't it? Oh. Okay. It's a clue.
What? No, he would never go still. Not our crumb.
No, I don't think so.
Yeah, a splish blah, taking a bath. Scrum. My dear friend, I've known you all these years. That's what it's subtitled. Scrumptious.
Scrumptious?
My dear friend, we've battled through many a foe, and I know this to be true. You would never go stale on me. He's like, That's right, brother. I never would. For we have fought many battles and slain many a foe.
He's made of cardboard. He's not real. Look at him. That's a lot of chef's hats that I think we should steal.
I want the pizza. Oh, I want the wiener.
He wants the wiener. And we better get it for him.
I want that wiener. We better get it. Oh, my God.
They'll probably charge our position. So I'm thinking about just holding position and peppering them with arrows as we go. That'll work, surely. I'll put Frilly Billy up front.
Oh, this is going to be fun.
There we go. That's a good formation. I like that. Oh, yes. By all means, you come in closer and see what happens.
Ooh,
that was a nice shot.
Good work.
They all seem to be coming your direction.
Dude just flung carrots at you. Oh, I'm getting hit by coconuts.
I told you there was a lovely bunch of coconuts available. You could have had them.
Oh, but they weren't standing in a row.
Could have had them.
They weren't big ones or small ones.
Am I in range or am I not in range? Oh, okay. I need to move one square, and then I'd be in range.
Here's the real question. Do they count as helmets? Chef's hats.
I don't know. Yeah, they may be helmets. They may just be little facial things. I don't know.
We will find out.
I don't know. I'm going to go try and mind control this Frilly Billy over here.
Oh, then you can get... Maybe if you get him, you can get a chef's hat Frilly Billy.
Maybe. Obviously, they can wear them, so that's ideal. I'm okay with that. And a successful mind control. Now there are two Frilly Billies.
Oh, my God.
Feel the power.
It's getting out of control. Oh, that guy hit me. He got frozen in ice.
Oh, wow. Is that what happens if you get hit by the freezy? What did you get hit by?
I don't know. I think he hit my ice shield.
Oh, is that a thing? That's an effect on that shield?
I don't know. How else would he have gone that way?
I've got to assume that you're correct. All right, you do that. All right, well, we got a Frilly Billy party going on over here.
Damn right we do.
There's a few too many frilly billies, and we're gonna have to sort this out. We need to thin the herd.
Don't worry, Scrumptious. Our friendship has lasted this long, I won't let you down.
It's, you know he's not real, right? You know he's a piece of cardboard.
How dare you call my friend cardboard? He has feelings and emotions.
Quite literally.
He was there for me when I went through my darkest times. When I questioned whether I would make it as first Sokukawa of the 12th Dojo of Light.
I can safely say that you didn't.
I didn't, but he was there for me.
I'm going for that mind control again. It was all going fine, and then somebody hits Sandra with a big ice cream bar, and it just all went to hell from there.
It happens. Sometimes you get
hit
with an ice cream
bar. An all too familiar tale.
Sometimes you get hit.
Yes, Frilly Billy. Get more power. Feast on your brethren.
Ooh, she's so badly hurt.
Sandra, you know, I did bring in a level one, maybe was a bad idea. Considering.
All right.
So, you know, that is a slight problem. It's okay. I have my cake here. None of the things that we say in this video would make any sense out of context, would they?
You know, sometimes you gotta bring your cake. Sometimes you don't.
Oh, what a shot. Oh, no! Now he's over there!
No, it's fine, it's fine.
The plan for the mind control was... It was perfect. Oh, I think we got it anyway. Yeah, we did. There we go. Mind control only seems to last for one turn, though.
Yeah, it only lasts one turn, so you have to keep doing it over and over again.
Yeah, the problem is you don't get to do anything with it, which is unfortunate, but alright.
I disagree.
Okay.
I disagree.
You go around there, you go over here, and you can attempt that, and I'll come and bring some grenades to your party over here.
I think I'm good. I think...
No, I don't think so.
What?
I think you
no,
need
I'm good. I got Pizza Renee. Boy roped up.
You don't seem to understand.
I killed that guy with the frying pan?
Yeah, but I have these grenades.
Yeah, but you also... Kill, I don't trust anyone. Like, you look like Oogie Boogie, but on a bad day.
What is an Oogie Boogie?
From Jack Skellington the movie, you know?
He just wants to be your friend.
I'm going to pass.
How can you trust
I have a lot of friends. I have too many friends. I can't keep up with all of them.
Who could you trust that face?
That is the face. That is the face of a horror movie killer. You wake up at night, and that is looking at you. That is the face that looks at you.
Oh God.
Okay, let's put him here. We'll take her. We'll put her there. Oh my God. Yeah. Now we play. Let's play.
The face of nightmares.
Get him. Get him. Ooh.
Oh, yes. How about that ice shield? That's amazing.
Gluten with the level up.
Stop shooting. Well, hopefully one of these things drops a chef's hat. Otherwise, this will all be for nothing.
I'm going to send you here. Plop him there. We're going to go like, bop.
It sounds like a poor chart rap song.
It's the music in the background. It got me. We gonna go like bop. And then we gonna go like bop. Gonna go like bop. Because we just can't stop. Bad raps.
Yes.
It's what we do. Coming back you, we old school. My friend Gluten and his friend Scrum. That's how we get the job done. I can just keep going. It'll be terrible, but I can keep it up.
This is Pitbull level rhymes right here.
Mr. Worldwide, darling. We're
bringing it back. The references.
Oh my God. Here we go. Kill this guy.
Get him.
Kill this guy.
Finish him. There we go.
Oh yeah.
Double
it only
kill,
be one Frilly
yes.
Billy.
Yes.
That leaves us with one. I'm not. I'm sure you don't want to.
I do not give a shit about the carrot archer.
Okay, murder it is then.
It's murder, I tells you.
I'll just let you do it.
Yeah, we can eat him. It should be fine. There we go. Yeah, you go over there. And there's pieces of you everywhere. It's a mess.
Scrum! What is the matter with you? Why do you not move, friend?
A sweet lead. Let's check out some local sweet spots. Ah. I've realized I sound an awful lot like the space bear in this game.
You really are. That's you really are that
evil space
bear.
It's actually getting a little bit disconcerting at this point, isn't it?
I mean, not for me. I've known this for years. I called you an evil bear for a
You've
long time.
You've always suspected it.
Yeah, I knew that to be true.
That's a lot of lovely loot we got there. Hopefully one of them was a hat. Otherwise, this was
Ooh,
all for naught.
That guy is... What the hell is
what
that
What is
thing?
That? I don't know. We're never going to make it to this mission, but come on, look, turn around.
What?
Look at that.
No,
thing.
That's terrible.
Look at it. Look
I'm
at
looking.
It.
It's horrifying.
Oh.
Put it out of its misery.
We never get to do any of the fun things when you're
around. Every day it lives, it's in pain.
Kill me.
UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future. Where everyone talks like they're from the future. UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future. Where everyone talks like they're from the future. Hello there, old sport. Me, Josh Cox, the number one man of the land. The bees, knees, the tip-top shape, I'm swell shape. And I'm gonna make a fortune for my ass for both. Shut the balls up! UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future. Where everyone talks like they're from. Shut the balls up! UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future. Where everyone talks like they're from. Shut the balls up! Give me that!
No! No! No!